When this gorilla started to demonstrate signs of distress, his son started to get a little worried. So he gently tapped his father to make sure he was okay. As soon as the gorilla felt the tap, he immediately calmed down. He then gently tapped his son to reassure him that he was doing just fine.